In the musical Les Miserables, based on the 1862... In the 1862 novel by Victor Hugo, the dying Fantine reflects on her life from her happy childhood days when she was taken advantage of, left for to care for her newborn daughter, and fired from her job when the illegitimate child was discovered. And eventually turning to prostitution to send money to the little girl she cared for, all in war-torn, poverty-stricken 19th century France. At the end of her grief-stricken life, Fantine sings of the dreams she had when she was young.
So different from this.